with the second pick in the 2009 NBA draft, the Memphis Grizzlies select Hasheem Thabeet from Dar es Salaam, Tanzania, and the University of Connecticut. In case you were wondering, did the commissioner really just say Tanzania? Yes, he did. Hasheem Thabeet becomes the first player in NBA history born in Tanzania. He's actually met three Tanzanian presidents. 7'3", 267-pound junior out of Connecticut, is now a member of the Memphis Grizzlies.
6 years ago, you were back in Tanzania. Today, you're in the NBA. What has been the best part of your journey?
The experience itself, you know, me making transition from playing soccer, from just kicking it, and now you gotta use your hands and stuff. So, I mean, I've been around great guys, you know, Coach Calhoun, the UConn program helped me a lot, you know. I just want to say thank you for everybody who helped me.
What does it mean to be the first player in the NBA from Tanzania?
To me, this is a blessing, you know. It's just to get this opportunity to come out here and, you know, get education, play ball. And it's just great, man. You know, there's a lot of kids dreaming to be in the position I am right now. So to me, it's a blessing. Just, I got no words to say.